Ensuring safe drinking water requires two important steps: treating the water provided to residents and protecting the water at the source. Comox Lake lies within the traditional territories of the Comox First Nation. The area of land that drains into Comox Lake is approximately 461 square kilometers and includes many smaller sub-watersheds. The Comox Lake watershed's health depends on activities in this area, as well as the natural composition of the land, including vegetation, wildlife, and weather patterns. A major challenge for the Comox Lake watershed is that it's largely privately owned. Most of the watershed falls under the Private Managed Forest Land Act, and the lake itself is a reservoir controlled by BC Hydro for hydroelectric power generation, maintaining fish flows, and flood mitigation. It's a popular recreational destination for swimming, boating, fishing, and hiking, and it provides critical fish and wildlife habitat. In 2016, the CVRD completed the Comox Lake Watershed Protection Plan to guide management of the Comox Lake watershed for the long-term protection of drinking water. Implementation of the WPP is a collaborative effort made possible through good relationships between stakeholders. It seeks to restore proper natural function of the watershed and improve the source water quality. It recognizes that high-quality drinking water is produced by a healthy ecosystem. It identifies 29 source water risks and includes 54 recommendations for risk mitigation. WPP activities to date include continuous water quality monitoring, educational signage and publications, hydrodynamic modeling, emergency preparedness, and collaboration with stakeholders. For more information on protecting our watershed, visit www.comoxvalleyrd.ca/watertreatment.